In this video, we are going to show how to enable Chromebook accessibility features so they are easier to get to in your main Chromebook menu. So first, in your Chromebook, click on the clock so that you can access your settings gear. So click on your settings gear to open up your main settings, and in the lower left corner, click on Advanced. Once you've clicked on Advanced, scroll to the bottom and click on Accessibility. Once you've done that, you can check out all the accessibility features that you have access to on your Chromebook by clicking on Manage Accessibility Features. We go in depth in each of these accessibility features in our video series. But in this video, we are going to show how to enable the accessibility options in the Systems menu, which is this top option here. So all you have to do is toggle that switch on so it's bright blue. And then close out of your settings, and now when you click on the clock, you will see accessibility as one of your main features. And now it is an easy menu, and to turn on any of these accessibility features, all you have to do is click on them and it will turn them on, and you've got that quick check. And then the settings gear from this menu will open up those accessibility feature settings.